presence. You can feel that presence. You can feel that togetherness. You can feel this meaning. It's experiencing, I would like to say, is the meaning of life. And I don't think any of us can understand what the meaning of life is, but we can still feel that there is one there. And we can have encountered it, and we can have a relationship with it. And still not even be able to explain it.
Yeah,
I forgot to hear about spirituality of God in his life. That's not part of my story. It's because the meaning of my connection to whatever that feeling is.
Yeah, it is a higher power. You can't deny it.
And it cuts through doubt and cynicism with such a sharp blade that it confronts you. It forces you to snap out of, I'd say, a type of pessimism that can easily overtake you and squash you.